Hey, it's your girl Shea and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be trying to get rid of these flakes because yes, I suffer from dandruff. Comment below if you suffer from dandruff. And I'm going to be reviewing the Shea Moisture products that claim to have leave your scalp clean. So if you're interested, keep watching. Let's go. So what I'm going to be washing my hair with is a purification mask. The African Black Soap Purification Mask by Shea Moisture. The African Black Soap Deep Cleansing Shampoo by Shea Moisture. And the Shea Moisture Intensive Hydration Conditioner. I will also be using one of my staples, Almond and Avocado Detangling Leave-In Conditioner by Design Essentials. So products you'll need is a rat tail comb, a wide tooth comb, some clips, ponytail holders. Alright, let's get started. So as you can see, I have low porosity hair, so I have to let my hair soak in the water first, or let the water penetrate into my hair first, and so that's what I'm doing in this clip. I do this before I apply shampoo. It was very like, I don't know how to explain it, very soft, and even though in this clip it shows that it lathered pretty well, in my opinion it didn't. It felt more moisturizing than cleansing, but you know. Sure you get that shampoo into your hair really good in the roots, because that's what you need to be targeting when you have dandruff, is the roots. As you can see here, I'm separating my hair into two parts just so I can really focus on the roots. So in this clip, I have already rinsed out the shampoo, and all I can say is my hair feels very moisturized, but at the same time very clean. Hashtag Team Natural. And now I'm going to be putting the purification mask in my hair, and I will go sit under the dryer for 30 minutes. So as you can see, I'm applying it directly to the roots because, again, flakes under control and make sure my hair is very clean. Who else sings when they're having their wash day? I do. Thank you. So I sat under my Ionic Soft Bonnet hair dryer for 30 minutes. And this is how my hair turned out. The mask really got soaked into my hair. And as you can see, yes, I have some heat damage. The next video will be coming up on a clip on that, so be on the lookout. And I have rinsed out the purification mask. And I can say the shampoo and the mask work really well together. Like I said, my hair feels very moisturized and my curls are popping. Now I'm gonna be putting in the intensive hydration conditioner. And I rinsed it out. So this is how my hair turned out. Don't forget to give my video a like if you enjoyed. Don't forget to comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And I hope y'all have a great day. Bye.